Hey guys, what's up? It's Awesome Sports 13 here. And I'm here with Sign Up Series number 9. And we are going to kick things off with the Training Trucks Gravedigger taking on Monster Mutt Rottweiler. And it's going to be Monster Mutt Rottweiler. Now I have Higher Education taking on Snakebite. It's going to be Snakebite with a block win over Higher Education. Now we have Hall Y'all taking on Ice Cream Man. Hall Y'all had the speed and he'll keep it, oh yeah. Now we have Stinger Unleashed taking on Monster Mutt. It's gonna be Stinger Unleashed. Now we have Fire Mohawk Warrior taking on Gas Monkey Garage. It's gonna be Fire Mohawk Warrior. Now we have Megalodon Mutras taking on Soldier Fortune Black Ops. It's gonna be Megalodon Mutreds just barely. Now you have the Nomad Avenger taking on Demo Derby 68. It's gonna be Demo Derby. Now you have Jurassic Attack taking on Meta Militia. Meta Militia had speed and he'll keep it. Now you have Queen Bee taking on Superman Mud Shreds. It's gonna be Superman Mud Shreds, yeah. Now we have our first and only Fire and Ice battle of the series. Fire Pirate's Curse taking on the Icer Shaker. It's gonna be the Fire Pirate's Curse. Now you have Brodozer taking on the Camaro SS. It's gonna be the Camaro SS. Now you have Bakugan Dragonoid taking on Time Flies. It's gonna be Time Flies. Holy crap. I have to zoom out all the way to get him in camera. Now you have Zombie taking on Darth Vader. Gonna be Darth Vader as Zombie spins out. Wee. Now our final race of round one is gonna feature our only triple threat race of the series. Scooby-Doo, Tiger Shark, and Roger Dodger. It's gonna be Roger Dodger. Good lord, that's where he was if you wanted to see him on camera. And we need two fast loser races to make the quarterfinals. I'm very sorry about something, guys. I accidentally put Zombie against Roger Dodger, and I just fixed it by putting Darth Vader by Roger Dodger. And with that all commotion out of the way, here are the races to make the quarterfinals. And we'll kick things off with Bakugan Dragonoid taking on Zombie.
And here we go.
It's gonna be Bakugan Dragonoid with a block against Zombie. We'll be taking on Bakugan Dragonoid. It's gonna be, oh! As you can see from the top of the camera, that Nomad Avenger will get the win. And here are round two matchups. And we'll kick things off with Monster Mutt Rottweiler taking on Snakebite.
And here we go.
Snakebite taking the first race.
Now you have Hall Y'all taking on Stinger.
It's gonna... that one came down to the wire, but Hall Y'all in the end takes the win.
Now you have the Fire Mohawk Warrior taking on Megalodon Mutreds.
Both of them had a good lead, but in the end, Megalodon Mutreds gets the win.
Now you have Demo Derby 68 taking on Meta Militia.
It's gonna be Demo Derby as Metal Militia flips. That'll give the win to Demo Derby.
Now you have Superman Mudshreds taking on Fire Pirate's Curse.
It's gonna be Fire Pirate's Curse, wow. Now you have the Camaro SS taking on Time Flies. It's gonna be Camaro SS, that was probably the upset of the series, getting the win over Time Flies.
Now you have Darth Vader taking on Roger Dodger.
As you can see from the top of the camera, just barely, that Roger Dodger will get the win.
And the final race of round number two is going to feature Bakugan Dragonoid against Nomad Avenger.
Nomad Avenger has the lead. Will he keep it? Yes, he will. Here we go with the last four races. We're gonna kick things off with Snakebite taking on Hall Y'all.
And here we go
call y'all. God, he's fast.
Now we have Megalodon Mudshred's taking on Demolitor 368.
68 had the lead and he'll keep it.
Wow. Now we have Fire Pirate's Curse taking on Camaro SS.
It's gonna be the Camaro SS.
And the final race of round three is gonna feature Roger Dodger against the Nomad Avenger.
Both even, and Roger Dodger will sneak past him to get the win. And here we go with our semi-final matchups. And I'm just telling you, letting you guys know, all I know is that a Hot Wheels monster truck is winning the sign-up series. So, instead of Holy All, we've got Chawana Cox. And inside of Demolitor B68, we've got Monster Jam Collector Racing. And inside of the Camaro SS, we've got
Jesse
Riley McCord. And inside of the Roger Dodger, we've got Buddy. And we'll kick things off with Chawana Cox inside of Hall Y'all and inside of Demolitor B68, Monster Jam Collector Racing. It's gonna be Chawana Cox against Riley McCord and the Camaro SS. And here we go with the championship race. I believe Camaro SS is 0-1 in championship races, and Holly, I believe, has never been in a championship race before yet on my channel. Inside of Holly, we've got Chawana Cox, and inside of Camaro SS, we got Riley McCord. Sign-up series number 9 is going to be none other than Chawana Cox inside of Hall, y'all. You have won my sign-up series. And yeah, you've won. I believe this is Hall, y'all's first win on my channel, I believe. So congratulations, man. Riley McCord, you did so good. You just got to keep digging deeper into that. You know, that sucker. And you'll get your first one on my channel. Hello. If you looked at the rims, you'll understand. Congratulations to Chawana Cox and Hoyo. I believe he's now a 2-time champion on my channel. And I'll see you guys in the signups video for signup series number 10.